I'm really fortunate that I don't have a story to tell. However, I've worked for the NHS for the last 20 odd years, and it's sort of the last couple of years on the community, and worked very closely with Macmillan and palliative care and families, so I know how important, and I've got three children and I want to be inspirational to them.